Thomas rode the rails that took him across the Nilgiri Mountain Railway in India. And normally he'd go anywhere else that have many locations in India. He pulled into a station where he met his old friend that he met at the Great Railway Show. She was a brightly painted engine named Ashima, who had met with Thomas before when she came to Sodor. The rest of your stories are so beautiful, Thomas. Like how you went to Equestria to see some of your pony friends, the main six. It's not likely much fun being stuck in the shunting yards or like just shunting coaches for the other, like the normal engines do. But then you'd always get to go out on the main line. Thomas remembered that too. When he first came to Sodor, he had to shunt some trucks and coaches for the other engines. But then, when he got his very own branch line, he'd get to go on any line. Yes, that's likely something like that too. Well, of course, anything in India is the busiest and best in the world.
I know what you're thinking.
Do I? You're thinking, maybe you should introduce yourself first, Rajiv? Silly me. I'm Rajiv, the Royal Engine. The pleasure is all yours. Nauseon. Just because you have a crown doesn't mean you're royal.
What? I am royal.
Oh, yes, very loyal indeed. Oh, yeah, very royal indeed, Raji, the Royal Engine. I'm going to work. The next day, when Thomas has finished his work, he decided to go check up on Ashima again. Hey Ashima, how did you sleep?
I did very well, good.
Hey, looks like Rajiv has got a paint job.
He must have did. I'll just go check up on him.
Yeah, okay. Wait, what? Ashima, wait for me!
Hey Rajiv, you got a new paint job, did you?
Well, of course I did. And my crown has been absolutely polished too. Ashima, what are you doing? Whoops.
Hey, what are you playing at?
Oh, I'm so sorry, Rajiv, the Royal Engine. Hey Ashima, I'm just going to shut trucks like normal engines. But I'm having some struggles because I just got a new paint job and I don't want my crown to be ruined. I can help out.
No, it's no problem, Rajiv. I'll help you.
I can't believe it. I'm actually jealous. I better do something. So, nothing's popular than anything else. Hey Ashima.
Yeah?
Tag, you're it.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Hey.
Boo! Oh. Tag, you're it.
Ashima, hello. What are you doing?
I was just having a little fun with Thomas for a minute, Rajiv.
Rajiv, that cheat!
Won't you go to the truck?
Oh yeah, sorry.
Oh, don't be so rough! Don't be so rough! Oh, Shanbren, you!
What are you doing now, Rajiv?
how I'm just sorting out the truck so that I don't ruin the Ratchikamas beauty sleep. Nothing's the matter with anything that I do. Hey, Ashima, there you are.
Oh, hi, Thomas. There is a monkey palace I'd want to show you before I do my daily work.
Sure thing.
Yo, monkey!
Come play tag with me, Ashima. Blah, blah, blah. Why can't I spend a little time with Ashima? I deserve it just as much as Thomas does. It's not like I'm going to do anything different on that. But how could this be so? Why can't I just spend a little bit of time with Ashima as well? I deserve it just as much as Thomas does.
Hey, money, money, beanie!
It's not like a cheap price of doing things. Oh no, Rajiv, look out!
What?
The truck's not finished! Wait, what? Oh no.
What is wrong with them?
Oh no. Oh, not your hand. Rajiv, what happened? Rajiv accidentally bumped the trucks off the track accidentally. Yeah. Rajiv, you've just got to be careful with whilst doing any of your jobs properly. I know. I was so silly on it. I want to apologize to you, Thomas. The reason why I asked Ashima to spend just one bit of time with me just for one day was because I was just being a little bit repainted ever since I won the best decorated engine award when me and Ian Ashima came back home. I'm sorry. And I was and I want to say sorry too, because I was jealous that Ashima was spending a little bit time with you than me. But now I know, no matter what, I'll always be Ashima's friend. And you're a royal engine as well. But for now, let's just clear up this mess, shall we? Oh, you legend, Thomas. Ha ha, now that was good.
Well, actually, it's time, kind of fun to spend time with another engine, too.